Joining us now to take on the topic of Arizona's new immigration law signed into effect last week by Governor Jan Brewer are civil rights attorney Gilberto Garcia, who is opposed to the new law, and Gayle Kesselman, co-chair of New Jersey's Citizens for Immigration, who is in favor. Let's start off with the Rasmussen Report survey just out, finding 60% of voters favor the law, 31% oppose it. Let's hear from you, first of all, Ms. Kesselman. How do you feel about those statistics?
Well, I think the people of Arizona have spoken. I commend the legislators. I commend the governor. This is obviously what the people of Arizona want. The illegal immigration problem has developed over decades. It has only gotten worse with time. And the federal government has done nothing. It's a failure on the part of both political parties.
Mr. Garcia, your reaction to the Rasmussen poll?
Everybody should know that immigration is a federal crime. Being an illegal alien in the United States is a federal crime. However, it's something that is derivative. It usually happens when you get caught. For example, you could get caught committing another crime and you could be charged with being in the United States illegally.
So the critics say the law is unjust and racist. Do you think that's the case?
There's no doubt about it. The crime is trespassing, illegal immigrants trespassing. And the Arizona legislature defines criminal trespassing, but in this case, the trespassing that's criminal is simply being an illegal alien.
Mr. Garcia? Senator John McCain called the bill a good tool for law enforcement, but he isn't really sure the law is legal. Your reaction to that?
His daughter doesn't agree with it. She said it today. My point being, the law has language that creates issues of unconstitutionality, and what's going to be the standard of what a reasonable suspicion is and what's a reasonable approach to a person that you believe is an undocumented alien, and you're going to make requests for documents from that person.
Police cannot just go around detaining people, arresting people. The police have to have reasonable suspicion with everything.
Now, and what is that? Tell me what reasonable suspicion is.
Well, I'll give you an example. Let's say you have someone who is stopped for a traffic violation.
That's perfectly legal.
May I finish? That person doesn't speak English. That person does not have a valid ID. That person does not have an Arizona driver's license.
That's my mother. That's my mother, and she's a citizen of the United States.
Well, I think that.
And if you arrest her, I will sue you.
I think that.
And you have committed a civil rights violation.
Well, that's why the law is unconstitutional. I'd like to have my civil rights be able to say that in that situation, a policeman or any reasonable person would be able to have some suspicion as to whether that person is in the country legally, is an American citizen or a legal resident, or whether they're here illegally.
Ms. Kesselman, do you think the bill will foster any sort of anti-immigrant sentiment?
I certainly don't think so, and that accusation is wearing a little thin.
Do you think Arizona's bill is going to force President Obama and the Congress to tackle immigration on a federal level? Mr. Garcia?
Without a doubt, Congress now has to regroup and take immigration law reform as a priority.
I would
the government is going to have to do something about it.
I would hope that the federal government would finally take on this issue instead of kicking it to the curb for another decade or so. And I think the way they can start is by securing the border and enforcing the laws that are on the books. That's the way to start.
Gayle Kesselman with NJ Citizens for Immigration Control and civil rights attorney Gilberto Garcia. Thank you both for helping us take on this hot button issue.
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around, and I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down.
Who the hell do you think you are? Move a little bit to the right.